beside me he spoke. He says, I've seen you on the battlefield, standing all alone. You know, I've never seen a husband or a lover next to you. Any time we march to battle, without fail, you're marching with you. Tell me, why do you risk your life? As a woman, there's no need. We're not fighting for the poor weak. We're fighting for men's brain. Tell me, why do you risk your future on a mercenary field? When so many others like you heard the call but did not yield. Well, I could only sit in silence, all the words caught up in my throat. As the memories washed over me, thick enough to make me choke. He was not the first to ask me, nor would the soldier be the last. So I took a breath and stood up, and this is what was past. I was born beside a cannon and raised beneath the flag. I learned to sing to war harps, in whose shadow did I stand. I found love amidst the ranks, just like my mother had. And when he was lost, I vowed to fight till I found him and brought him back. With a heaving chest I stood there, blood thundering in my ears. Don't pity me, I've already cried an ocean full of tears. And it does no good to play the part of a weak and worthless maid when my lover's in the dark somewhere, waiting to be saved. And that's why I risk my life every time I take the field, for a man that you have never seen and likely never will. I am not afraid of men or ghosts or mercenaries still. Now you know the truth of why I fight so fiercely on the field. In silence he looked on me, wonder upon his face. He said, woman, I would gladly give my life in his place. For a woman who is loyal is a rare and precious jewel, and I would gladly give my sword to the aid of helping you. I too was born beside a cannon and raised beneath the flag. I learned to fight to war harps, in your shadow did I stand. I found love amidst the ranks, but you loved another man. And when he was lost, I vowed to fight till I found him and brought him back. And that's why I risk my life every time I take the field. For a man you think I've never seen and likely never will. I am not afraid of men or ghosts or mercenaries still. Now you know the truth of why I fight so fiercely on the field. Now you know the truth of why I fight so fiercely on the field.